Hi everybody, and thank you for stopping by my channel, Beautiful Black Rican. I am going to do my makeup today using mostly IT Cosmetics. And I am actually going to use both of these IT Cosmetics foundations, the Celebration Foundation and the Confidence in a Compact. I want to see what they do together. So let's begin. I do not have an IT Cosmetics primer, so I'm going to go in with my NYX No Filter. And I'm gonna work this into my skin. Please excuse my skin. It's almost that time of the month, so we have some breakoutage here. I'm gonna use my e.l.f. color correcting stick. And just help out these bags a little bit. And once again, using the tools God blessed me with, my fingers. Alright, now next I'm going to go in with the Confidence in a Compact. This is the color tan. And I'm going to use the brush that it came with. As you can see, this is one of my favorite products. I use it quite often. So I'm going to apply that. Easy and smooth. Next, I'm going to use the Celebration Foundation, which is a powder foundation, and the brush that it came with. Love these brushes from IT Cosmetics. And this really is giving me great coverage, the two products together. I'm loving it. And it doesn't look cakey. Alright. Next I'm going to go in with the Bye Bye Pores Pressed Powder. I do have oily skin, so I just want to set it again with IT brush, Bye Bye Pores. Not bad, everybody. I'm really impressed. Alright, let's do something that is not my favorite. Let's take care of these brows using the IT Brow Power Universal Brow Pencil. Alright, they look like at least cousins. Alright, and next we're going to do some contouring with the IT Cosmetics Live, Love, Laugh Vitality Face Disc. I'm going to use this darker color here. And this is not an IT Cosmetics brush, this is the e.l.f. contouring brush. Love this brush. Thank you. And I'm gonna take it down my nose to help slenderize the nose a bit. New Cosmetics. This disc is very pigmented. Next, I'm going to still use the same disc and going with this Heavenly Luxe. It says French Boutique Blush Brush. And use some of the blush. And now I'm just gonna take a blending brush and just blend everything in. Okay. And next I'm gonna go in with the It No Tug eyeliner. Then I'm gonna go in with the It Superhero Mascara and do my eyelashes. I'm gonna take my It Cosmetics Tight Line mascara and do my bottom lashes. All right, I'm gonna let that dry. And while that is drying, I'm going to go back in with my Live, Love, Laugh Vitality Disc. And I'm going to do some highlighting using another It Cosmetics brush. I'm going to use the smaller brush, this color here. And now I'm gonna go in with my Naturally Pretty Essentials from It. And try to do a little something to these eyes. Not much, because I'm not an eyeshadow type person. This is not an It Cosmetics brush, it's a Tarte brush. But we're gonna work with it. And I'm just gonna put down this color. That one is the Dream. So let's just go ahead and open a brush that I purchased off of Geek. And I'm gonna go in with this darker color here. This is Intrigue. And work it into the crease. I'm want to take this color, Wander, and just place it over the lid. Then I'm gonna come in with Allure and just place a little bit here. And then I'm gonna take this transforming Hello Light right here and put it in the corners of my eyes. And I'm gonna change brushes and use that Intrigue for under my say. And I'm going to go back in with my blending brush and make sure there's nothing under here that needs to be removed. Blend, blend, blend. And last but not least, I'm going to go in with my IT Cosmetics Vitality Flush Color. My lipstick, no liner. Keeping it very simple. And because I don't have an IT Cosmetics setting mist, I am going to just go in with the Ulta Beauty Matte Makeup Setting Spray. I have others, but we'll go with this one today. And what I like to do is take my beauty sponge and just work that product in. And this is the final product. Thank you so much for stopping by my channel, Beautiful Black Rican. Remember, beauty is ageless. Bye-bye, everybody. Remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.